The king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley.